Friday the 22nd of July 2011 was a house concert. And I've never been to one of these before, but this was by Jason Carter. Now, Jason Carter is a friend of my wife. She has sung with him. She's known him from the past and always told me about him. Now, he has this amazing ability with the guitar, but he's expanded that to include the harp guitar. So here are a few little snippets that I took on the evening. It is a melange of his music all thrown together, so Jason, forgive me for that. I hope people though get the feel of what's going on here. And his new album, Falling, is out. You can get it on the website. We'll put a link there, and hope you enjoy this little piece of magic that tries to sum up some of the beauty of the music and the person. Enjoy.
And the harp guitar sort of just about survived. Composers weren't interested in writing music for it because it was not, I don't know, wasn't interesting at the time. It had a few revivals, but suddenly in the last 10 years, because of Michael Hedges, an American guitarist who played it in the 90s and some videos surfaced on YouTube, it's become very interesting to people like me who wanted more bass, for instance. And so I have a guitar in the middle, and then harp strings here, and also bass strings here. And the way you play it is you play the guitar like normal, and then when you've got time, you play the other strings. That's basically it. Thank you.